So here's one of my favorite features of the iPhone. Say you're with a bunch of people that have iPhones. You're on vacation, you're at a party, whatever. You can take a picture of yourself. I'm going to take one right here, just a little selfie. And now I can go into the camera roll there and see it, and I can send it to somebody. Now, this would be useful if you're taking a picture of somebody else. So you take a picture of them, and now you're like, hey, you want this picture, like right now, not let me message it to you later, send you an email, or we'll sync some other way. I'm talking about sending it to them even though you're not on the same Wi-Fi network or maybe no Wi-Fi network at all. You're not going to send a compressed version over messages or anything like that. You're just going to use the AirDrop feature. So how do you do that? Well, you're going to go ahead and when you're looking at the photo here, and say this is the photo of the other person, you can hit the share button at the top, select the photo you want to share, hit next, and then the option at the top is AirDrop, and it's going to come up with anybody nearby that's got AirDrop enabled. And you can have it enabled in different ways. I'll show you that in a second. But right now I'm just going to choose. There's Gary's iPhone 7 Plus. So I'm going to choose that. And on my 7 Plus I'm going to get a image there. I'm going to be able to accept it. And now it adds it to my photo library. It's just as if I took the photo. So instead of exchanging cameras saying, here, take my camera, take a picture of me, you could have your friend take a picture of you with their camera and then immediately and quickly AirDrop the photo to you. It's very useful, not just for taking pictures of each other, but you take a perfect shot of something and you're like, hey, I want a copy of that. That person can send it to you. So you've probably got AirDrop on by default, but to check it, swipe up from the bottom of the screen to bring up the control center. And then you're going to see AirDrop, and here it says contacts only. If you tap that, you can set it to receiving off, contacts only, or everyone. Now assuming your friends are already in your contacts, that means their Apple ID is there in your contacts, then you can have contacts only on and they'll be able to send stuff to you. And if they have contacts only on and you're in their contacts, you can send stuff to them. But if for some reason it not, or maybe it's not working because you don't have the same email address for them as they're registered with, then you can just switch to everyone. I recommend only doing that temporarily. You see how easy it is for me to get to this setting. So you can switch to everyone for a little while and then later on you can switch back to contacts only or receiving off if you prefer. But make sure that's on. Now if something else needs to be changed in your settings, then you're going to get different things here. Basically by default settings, just having Bluetooth and Wi-Fi enabled, then you should have AirDrop available. Thank you.